Hello everyone, good day. Now we are here in Ain Oasis. For this video, we are going to show you what is inside Eco Center. So stay tuned, keep on watching, and we will explore together. So ayan, papunta pong Eco Center ay may mga madadaanan po kayong mga tanim tulad ng puno ng malunggay na to na usually na ginagamit ng mga kabayan sa pagluluto lalo na sa dahon at taliwas naman sa mga ibang lahi rito na yung bunga lang kanilang kinakain. Ayan, hindi nila pinapansin dito yung dahon. Ito naman, marami po sa atin to yung tubo. Meron din silang tanim na tubo. At ito naman po yung kanilang saging. Yan, may tanim din silang saging. At ito naman po yung dates na nakalagay, nakabalot na sa net. Para kung mainog man siya, is diretso na sa net. Hindi siya mahuhulog sa lupa. Eco Center. Malapit na po tayo. Going inside. Thank you. Ito guys yung makikita natin sa loob. Ito po yung paganda dito sa loob. Makikita natin. Makikita sa atin ni on duty guard kung ano ang view nito pag naka-off ang lights. As you can see, wow, it's so amazing. So ayan, the show begins.
Thank you.
guys, ang Eco Center ay isang magandang lugar to learn more about the history of the Emirates.
People need to work together to overcome challenges. They developed new skills to produce goods that they needed or traded. Cooperation between sedentary people and nomads opened up communication routes and the organization of trade. The combination of knowledge brought about the development and circulation of new technologies, which became a key factor in the early history of Arab regions. These technologies contributed to the formation of oases in Al-Ain.
Guys, nakita nyo ang kagandahan dito sa loob ng Eco Center. So yan, that's it for now. Kung nagugustuhan nyo po ang aming video ay bigyan nyo po kami ng like, share, at mag-comment below na rin po. And then don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell, so you won't miss our upcoming uploads. Thank you for watching. So keep safe and God bless. See you on the next one.